this video, I want to show you how to prepare one of our delicacy here at my work, inside meat restaurant. So I have here a large intestines. I will slice it for, so tomorrow it will be ready to cook. So let's do it, guys. This one inside there will be a fat, so we'll go take it out. This is fat. That's it. This one put it here. This also. I slice it like this, guys. So if we never cook it, it will go like this. It's nice to look, and it's yummy. It's like it will be formed in a cup like this, and that's it. If you notice, guys, I'm alone in the restaurant. It's because today is Monday. It's every Monday is off, but because this large intestines didn't come yesterday, and we need it tomorrow, so I need to have overtime today to prepare it, so it will be ready tomorrow. And also it's because it's Chinese New Year is coming and it will be busy, so I may have no time tomorrow to prepare it, so boss asked me to have some time today to prepare it. recovery of this large intestines usually usually Thursday and Saturday, but because they forgot to deliver it, so I'm doing it now. As you can see, guys, I have removed too much fat side. This one is the clean one. At least still have more to go. Back to me. As you can see, guys, this one is so thin and there's no fat inside. This one is a big one, there's a lot of fat inside. So this one is easy to slice and it's so quick. This one is somehow I need time to take those fats inside. This one is just need to slice it. Triangular. It's fast. But this one is need to slice triangular and then open it and take it to cut. So guys, this is the last one. I'm almost done. Guys, yay! And then see one bucket, and this is the fat. It's too much fat. So thank you guys. Thanks for watching.